I haven't horse vlogged in a while. Things have come up, like, you know, winter. But what I was a little bit curious about is the fact that I'm securely on my property here. I would say we're a good half mile from the nearest border. So who is it to cut up this tree? Interesting. I don't suppose it could be, maybe the Amish? Because they would never come on my property and steal anything. It's a cherry tree, too. I'm a little bit annoyed by this. Oh, well. I'll get to the bottom of it.